Gamma Kappa Phi was founded 6 decades and a year ago on the beautiful day of October 9th. As 11 students attending the Divine Word College gathered to transform the Gentlemen's Club as a fraternity and planted the seed of brotherhood. For many months the bonds of harmony had drawn these 11 gentlemen together, now the need became clear for a formal formation to embody their vision. Thus, not only did the founders formalize their goodwill, but they also established a fraternity immersed in the lore of the past and devoted to the pursuit of their studies. The new fraternity brothers entered their bond in a structure and in a pledge that set forth the goals and foundation to all Gamma Kappa Phi or Kappans today. As we hear the background song, Stout-Hearted Men says, "Give me some men who are stout-hearted men, who will fight for the right they adore. Start me with 10 who are stout-hearted men, and I'll soon give you 10,000 more. Shoulder to shoulder and bolder, they grow as they go to the fore." The organization was started as a group called G Club or Gentlemen's Club by mostly liberal arts students of the school's College of Law. A professor of the College of Law, lawyer Rose Marie Beldier, suggested the formation of Gamma Kappa Phi. She convinced her brother, Antonio Beldier III, to transform the club into a brotherhood or fraternity. Antonio called for a meeting with his fellow members and agreed to formally rename the G Club into the Gamma Kappa Phi Fraternity. Finally, Vicente Baquiel Sr., Florante Simagala, Alfonso de Malario, Lauro Dominici, Landolino Maslog, Fernan Maslog, Romolo Rocco, Godofredo Sinan, Roldan Sarmiento, and Prisca Vignalon, became the 11 founding members. Happy founding anniversary. Reminisce about the good old days, bury the hatchet, and wish for a joyful reunion and reconciliation.